Hello students, in this session we will be discussing about the programs. So just refer to question number 7. The first one, we have to write a program using HTML with the following CSS specification. The first is the background color of the company should be in green. So the company name, whatever we are going to write, the background color of that company should be green in color. So this is the first CSS property that will be applied. The second is the text color of the company name should be red. So whatever is the company name, the text of that company name should be in red color. The third property is the heading should be large with the font of Comic Sans MS. So we know that the largest heading is H1. So we'll be using H1, and the font that will be used for the heading will be Comic Sans MS. Now just refer this, the first property that we'll be using for giving the background color to the company name will be background-color. The second property will be just color. And the third will be font style, okay? And the fourth is the description of the company should be displayed in blue color in a paragraph. So this is a different tag. We will be using a paragraph tag to display the description of the company, and the color of that paragraph text will be blue in color. So let us see now how to write the program. A code for the question. So you already know the basic structure of the HTML. So write that first. The next we will be writing the style. So style will be enclosed within our head tags. Okay. So within this style tag we will be writing our CSS properties. So the question was, we had to give the background color in green. So what I have done is I have used this dot. So I've already taught you that once the property, if it begins with a dot, then we can use it as a class name. So because it's going to be applicable for a company name, we will put a dot and we will just give the name. You can give any name. So give a name which is applicable to the property. So just looking at this name, we come to know is the name of the company. So just put that dot, company name, and the curly braces. The first property that we will be using is the background-color, and the value for that background color will be green. The second property will be color, the text color. It will be red. Just ensure that you put correctly the colons between the property and the value. Then once you end your second property, just put a semicolon. This is a semicolon. Then you write the third property as font family. In the question, they have already specified the name of the font. So just copy it and paste it here. And once the properties are completed, put this curly brace. Then the next question was, we had to give the text of the paragraph in blue color. So that was very easy. Just put that dot and you give a paragraph 1. You can give any name of your choice. Put a curly brace, then put the property as color. The color that was supposed to be given was blue, so write it here as blue and complete your curly brace, and then you close your style tag. Then once you have declared your properties in the style, now which style are we using here? We are using the internal type of style sheet as we are defining it within the style tag in the head. So you can call that style by using this class. So the H1, we are going to use the H1 tag where we will be giving the name of the company. So you can just write the class and enclose it within those double quotes, and then you write the name of the company and close the H1 tag. So whatever property that we had specified here in the comp name will all be applicable to this H1 tag. So whatever we are going to write here in between the H1 opening and closing, that background color will be green, the color of the text will be red, and the font family will be Comic Sans MS. And then that we will be using the next paragraph tag, and the class that we'll be using will be the para 1, where we were supposed to define the text of the paragraph color in blue. So you write that paragraph tag, you use the property class, selector class, and then you write the name of the class, and you terminate whatever description that you want to write for that name of the company. You can write it between the opening and closing of the paragraph tags. Finally, we can see the output here. Okay, so this is the output. This is how the output will look like. So you can see that the name is, the background color is green. Then the background color is green, the text of the name of the company is red, and the font that is Comic Sans MS. The next, the paragraph is written in blue in color. So this is how you will write the program for that question. Thank you.